how to produce a Z1 report on the Sharp XE-A307 cash register. First of all, press mode, then scroll down to line 4 X1Z1. When highlighted, press TLNS, and then scroll down to line 3 resetting. If you don't choose resetting, you'll not be producing a resetting Z1 report. When resetting's highlighted, press TLNS, and then for the standard general report, press TLNS again, and the report will be produced at the front of the machine. Thanks for watching.